Just getting set up here. I'm using a new program to be able to read the chat. I don't know if anybody's watching right now, but if you could maybe write something in the chat, that would be really helpful. Could work on this, but where is it? I could make something completely new. I don't know. I did want to change the color on this, so something simple to start, I guess. For some reason, this blue actually isn't very blue when viewed on like an HDTV or something. Actually, I don't even know if the mic is working properly on this, but if anyone's listening, just let me know if you could in the chat or whatever. That would be awesome. Okay, just need more blue. There we go. Well, that didn't take long at all. Easy fix. But anyways. Alright, I had an idea for another tree thing. I guess I might as well. Even if it doesn't turn out, I'm just going to kind of mess around. Just hold on 1 second. My sister's going to be helping me test something, I think. Maybe get the chat working. I don't know if it's working or not. Or if the audio's even working, or if the video's okay. I don't know. Damn it. Yeah, again, if anybody's watching, just if you could write something in the chat. I'm not actually able to see if anybody's watching the stream, and I want to make sure the chat's working so I don't miss anything. I have it up on my an app I downloaded on my tablet, and I just want to see if it works. Let me know if the audio's okay, or if it's, you know, messed up at all, or echoey, or too quiet, too loud, any of that stuff. Oh, because you're doing it on your phone. You have to download the app to chat, apparently. But, yeah. Well, you should use the app. What I'm using is T-Chat. So Twitch chat, but it's just called T-Chat. And it's got the chat on the screen. And then when I click the options button, it says I can watch the stream on here, too. And I tested it, and it works fine. I mean, the official app works fine, too. But yeah. Nope. There we go. So hard to find music to listen to when I'm drawing. I'm using Spotify, but I can never find a perfect playlist. There's like two songs that I really like, and then the rest aren't anything even close to what I normally listen to. Usually want something kind of upbeat, but I don't know. See, and then it ends up being like R&B and stuff, and I don't want any of that. Okay, my actual plan is to put lots of branches all around, as many as I can, like till it's like really filled with branches, and then cut out an exact circle. If you can see my cursor, I'll make it a little bigger. Exact circle right, like this. Using the circle tool or the ellipsis tool, I'm making a. Actually, I use the marquee tool probably, and then I can delete everything outside of that, so it's like a perfect circle in there. Actually, I'm gonna move the tree down a little bit. There we go. Perfect. I think. There, and it gives me something to do for a while now, because I just gotta fill out these branches, rather than sitting here thinking about what I want to do. Again, if anybody's, I don't know, I can't see who's watching, if anybody. If you can write something in the chat, just so I can test. This is my first non-PlayStation 4 stream, which on the PlayStation 4 it shows the chat at all times anyway. But on here I actually had to download an app, a separate app to see the chat. I know a lot of people have like a second monitor for streaming. But yeah, since I'm on my laptop doing this, it's not very feasible anyway, in my situation. So I'm sitting in a reclining chair, rather than a computer desk. Something in here. I can't just do like a little branch. I gotta do something big, but I don't want it to be like massive and cut right through. And, maybe I'll go up. It can be a weird tree. I mean, who cares? I just don't want it to be too big. Cool. I can edit that. A little too curvy down there, but I can fix it. Okay, that's kind of branch like. This, however, that's kind of cool. Hopefully that's not too complicated, like, to figure out what branches go where, but it doesn't matter. I think it's fine. That's a little shaky. Just smooth it out a little bit. Sure, why not? That looks all right. All right, I'm going to do the left side now. Oh yeah, and if you subscribe, or I think, yeah, if you follow my Twitch channel, there should be a follow button. Then you'll be notified when I go live via email. Or at least if you follow, there's an option somewhere around there where you can like put your email address in and it'll notify you. Still gonna need so many little tiny branches all over the place for the way I see it in my head anyway. Alright, more on the left, lots more. I need more crisscrossing ones too on the left. Actually. Don't know if I like that or not. I didn't want to go too low. It's funny how you go along doing these branches for a while, and then I noticed this on my last tree, I think it was the last one. As you start out, it gets really, look at this branch here. I don't know, you don't notice it as much, but it just doesn't look natural or the way that I want it to look. But then as you go along, you just kind of get better at it. And you go back and look at your other branches, and you have to go fix them all. Okay, left side. Okay, that's huge. Mm-hmm. No, I can leave it. I can just make this part bigger. Yeah, I guess that works. Still something in here that looks kind of off, but once I start doing maybe some lines like these and stuff, you know, like branches there and stuff, it might start looking better. Maybe. Alright, actually I do gotta shrink this. That's way off. My channel. So my sister just asked me what my channel was called. Should be under Zemus 101. Yeah, I got your comment. Thanks, Robin. I'm glad you figured it out. Let me know how long the delay is. Although I don't know when you wrote that message, but yeah. There should be like maybe a 10-second delay or something like that. Usually there is. When you're live streaming something. But who knows. And is the audio fine and is there any time where I'm too quiet or anything? Because I don't worry too much about my voice volume or nothing, but if I have to crank it up, I will. Or the TV volume, is it ever too loud or anything? And, like visually, if it's pixelated or running slow or, you know, anything weird. So I should be able to fix any of that stuff, I think. A minute and a half delay, okay. That's way longer than I thought, but yeah, that's probably fine. I don't know. Might look into it. Oh, this trunk here was huge. Which I guess is fine, but because it is a tree, and all the trunks aren't going to be exactly the same, so there's a lot to take into consideration. How's it look? Yeah, it's looking good. Cool. Audio's good, thank you. I'm glad. Okay, there's not enough branches on the left that are crossing over like this. But I gotta figure out where I'm gonna do that. So it looks like I'm not trying to cross over too much. I want it to look natural, but I could go here and then down there. I don't know. I don't want it to look like a straight line, though. Maybe something like that. Looks a little too wobbly there, but maybe I can fix it here. There we go. Now it's a little too thick in the middle. I could have put it on a different layer so that when I delete this, the branch that I just made, then yeah. Hold on. Well, when I got your message there, my tablet literally says 437. But my laptop says 443. But I also didn't see it. I didn't see when your message popped up. But yeah. When something I can do now that I have you writing in here. If I go to my Twitch channel, like when this stream is done, and I go to past broadcasts or whatever and watch this video again, the chat will literally go live, like, as if it was live. Like, so your chat message will pop up as they did on the video. So then I can listen for my responses, and I can see your chat pop up and then see how long it takes me to respond to it. That being said, I'm not necessarily seeing your messages as they pop up. I just look to my left. I got my tablet on. Anyways, oh yeah, I was trying to shrink this. And if it, so yeah, if this branch was on a different layer, then I could just erase it without affecting the branch in the back. But I didn't do it on a different layer because I'm just drawing, but without, yeah, any pauses or anything. However, I can fix it. This one a little bit. Okay, and then I need a branch to come out of here. Actually, I'll go up. And then I'll do one out of here. Bigger one. Oops. No, that doesn't look right. Actually, cut that off right there. I guess I better save this. I haven't saved it at all yet. Probably the hardest part of it. I gotta come up with a name of it. Just a file name. Doesn't have to be a name of the finished thing or anything, but, I don't know. I'm gonna be doing a circle, so... Yeah, I think if I just do circle tree, I'll know what it is. When I see it by the file name. No, that's no good. No matter what I do there, those don't look right. That's fine. I feel like I need a big branch right here, going right up that way. Yeah. Yeah, see, the left is looking better than the right just a little bit, but I think it's just because I did a lot more smaller branches, which I plan on going back and doing more on the right anyway. Actually, do you want to try writing me again in chat? I'm going to turn off my... tablet here. I set it to notify me with a note, but you might have to put at Zemus101, so maybe try without first, and then with, if you don't mind, if you're still there even. Just, yeah. That way I can just not be distracted by my tablet until I hear a notification or something. Okay, no, I don't want to hear that. That's kind of bugging me.
that's good enough. Whatever. All right, I'm going to erase this. There we go. Just to give me more room for an extra branch here. Instead of it having like a big old bald spot there. Yeah. Actually, that's a good brush. I think that'll be fine. No, one more somewhere. Hmm, actually, I wonder if I should cut away the circular bit before I do this. No. Well, here. And I should name these two. I don't know if I'm keeping them, but helps give kind of context to everything on the screen. Circle. I think the marquee tool will be best. Or elliptical marquee. And then, like, something like that. Right there, maybe. Actually, I can move it up to the top of the page, though. Or is that not big enough? That actually might look funny. Hold on. Remove. Let's try this again. Whoa, that's not what I want to do. Okay, let's try that again. Right there, I think. Oop. Oh, well. Actually, I guess I can do... Oh, no, I can't transform. Okay. Okay, one more time. I gotta get it perfect. I think that's where I want it. There we go. See, now I can... So then I got this circle. I don't know why I actually made a circle. Actually, yes, I do. Because I can fill it in with something. Yeah. I got an idea. We just want it lighter than this. Right? Or maybe darker. Yeah. No, I'll do lighter. And then I should be able to... So, yeah, there. Now I can unselect it, and then I can deselect it anytime I want. Okay, cool. And then get my black back. There we go. Oh, this looks pretty cool, even with the grays. It won't be gray when it's done, but I actually wouldn't mind leaving it gray. It still looks a little weird in the bottom right, but... That's okay. Actually, I'll just make this branch bigger. Now that's a cool looking branch. Oh, there we go. Actually, I wonder if that's enough to see if it stands out a bit. I think it's this branch that needs to go like that to match this one on the left. Something like that, anyway. Hold on, I was gonna try to find some more music again, because I'm not liking this either. Again, it's so hard, I find it so hard to find music on Spotify that, in a certain genre, I guess. Like, I'll like a few songs and then hate the next, and then I can't find any more good ones, so here we go. It's like electronica kind of thing, but yeah. Actually, I know this one. Alright, I'll leave it, we'll see what happens. This first one's good. Oh yeah, so little tiny branches on that layer. See, now it helps to see the circle, because I know if I draw little branches that go too far out, it's kind of a waste, because I plan to delete them all, but I need to make sure as many as I can reach that edge of the circle. Oh, hold on, you wrote me a whole bunch of stuff. And I clicked the button and closed the window. That's not good. There we go. Oh, hi, Emily. I assume you're watching it. Or maybe you switched back already. I don't know. Thanks, Robin. I think the tree's pretty cool myself. It's turning out good, surprisingly. What am I doing? Not paying attention. Wrong layer. Sure, that's good, I guess. Okay, little branch time. Alright. How far should I go down here? I wonder if I should go, like... I mean, I'm just doing it quick, but I wonder if I should do a whole bunch of that kind of stuff. Well, I can do that after. Let's start at the top. Oh, I still got lots of big branches to do. So I need it to reach. Oh, I gotta do big branches. Okay, so tree. Actually, I should go... Or no, because that's the... I was gonna change that to tree branches, where it says tree, but... That's actually the trunk as well, so I'm just gonna leave it tree. I don't know what it means. And I'll save again, just because. Why not? Okay, that might be one too many curves, but... There we go. Aha, I see. I can go down like this. Cool. That's too thick, though. Just make the rest thicker, I guess. Yeah, that's... Alright, kinda. Can't have a thick... branch there, not being held up by a thin branch. I don't think that's a thing. I don't know. Anyways, there we go. So I gotta stretch a lot of these out to hit that top of that circle. That's fine. Oops. That's too... Actually, that's fine. I'll just keep this really thin up here. Not that thin. So far, so good. The worst thing ever is drawing for a while, because usually you kind of get into a trance and kind of lose track of what you're doing sometimes. But the worst thing is when that happens and you look over and you're on the wrong layer. I mean, sometimes it's fine. Like in this case, I could just merge since it's all black. Nobody would notice that one bit of drawing is on top of another. But in some cases it really sucks because you might have already drawn something on the other layer and you don't want to merge it together. There's lots of reasons why you don't want that to happen. But and the only time that accidentally happens is when I undo something, like I'm doing right now. Like if I draw something and then undo. If I switch layers right before I drew that thing, it'll switch back to the other layer. And sometimes I don't notice it down here. I don't do that as much as I used to, because I've ruined some pictures before. Oh, that doesn't look good at all. Why is that so fat and chunky? Come on. Yeah, I guess that works. Yeah, sure. Hi, Emily. I see you writing in the chat. I know that's you. Because your mom would never call me Pooface. Maybe when she was little. Probably. Okay, now I got all the big branches somewhat over the circle. And I'll go back to trying small branches again. We're gonna start on the right somewhere, over right here. Okay, I have no idea if this is gonna work outright, but it probably would is gonna make the tree, not that it looks realistic or nothing, but it's probably gonna make the tree like look more abstract and weird, but at least this way, if I don't like it, I can just make it invisible. Like I could draw a bunch of branches and then make it invisible or even delete it altogether, stuff like that. So now I'm not wrecking anything if I don't like it. However, it's gonna take a while to do this, I think. Yeah, because I would like to cover as much area as I can with just little branches. Ugh, that doesn't look right. Thanks, Emily. Glad you like it. I wonder if I should make those even smaller. Yeah, let's try that. It'll kind of look funny. I don't know. Like seaweed or something. What if I made them, like, really tiny? I always put out... Or I always, like... Yeah, give myself so much work to do, but I see it. I see it in my head, and it looks good, but I don't know. Oh, that's not even that small. Let's go even smaller. I think this will look okay. I don't know. It's hard to tell. Yeah, if I cover the whole tree in that, like all of it within the circle, I think that'll look cool. I don't know. Whatever, we'll just do it and see what happens. I might not finish it all today. Actually, my laptop's getting really hot too, so... This part. Yeah, that's fine. guess that looks okay. I don't know. Okay, Emily. Do even smaller branches behind all these ones if I wanted, which I might do that. I don't know. We'll see how it looks. I still got a long ways to go before I'm even done with these ones, so. Sure, that looks good enough, I guess. There we go. I'll just leave that one. Okay. Emily, is that you? I can't tell. You're asking, or you're saying that I should put bats, maybe? I don't want it to be like a super creepy tree. There's going to be color and stuff. I just haven't figured that out yet. Probably color in the gray, the two gray bits. And maybe even change the tree color. See, watch. Let's see. There's a couple different things I can do. Like, I can go like this. Oops, no. Hold on. Let's see. Okay, so let me save it first, just in case. So I can do like... select it. So like I could go like actually, you know what, I didn't even need to do that. Hold on, let me go back backwards. Oh, did it turn off all those? There we go. Okay. So I can go like, let me see here. Can't I select both? Maybe it's shift. Yeah, there we go. I can go boom, boom. So let's say I want to add some red. Oh, come on, I want my brush size to change. Why can't I change my brush size? That's alright, I'll do it the old-fashioned way, I guess. There we go. Anyways, so like I could go like, make stuff red. Just because. Why not? So I could do something like that. Yeah. Anyways. There. See? Well, I wonder. I'm going to mess around with some stuff now. Hold on a sec. Because now I'm curious. Alright. So let's see. Yeah, that looks kind of cool, but that's more like what I was trying to go for. So I can do something like that. See? And that actually looks pretty cool. I'm actually gonna save it. I might keep that for later. Now what's cool is I can draw here, I'll leave it and I'll show you. Yeah, it should still work. If I go like little branches. Okay, why can I? I can't change my. Here, I'm gonna reset. Okay, I saved it. Okay, so I can close this. Then I'm gonna reopen it again. I got two buttons on my keyboard to change my brush size, and they aren't doing anything. See, and I remembered I named it Circle Tree. There it is. Now, can I change my brush size? No, I can't. What is going on? I'm sure it's something obvious that I just am forgetting. But that is weird. Oh, maybe I got it. Got it. Alright, I fixed it. Anyways, so I can like go small. Oh, I want to zoom in, please.